This song is called Run Around. It's by someone called John Popper. The chords are G, C, A minor, and D. So this is a songwriting lesson for you. The song starts off with a D chord, and then G, and then C, and then A minor. Goes on like this. That's the whole song, basically. Please comment.